this is Paul, and this month's review and platinum award goes to Dean's Cowboy from Hell guitar. Now, obviously, you've probably seen this guitar before, and certainly not in my hands. It is most noticeably associated with one of the great guitar players who passed away recently, and that is Dimebag Daryl. And this is his signature Cowboy from Hell guitar, recreated for you, and it's also based on Dean's popular ML shape. And I gotta say, this guitar is fantastic. It's a joy to play. And although I am not one for playing a signature guitar, this is probably one of the finest examples of a signature guitar I've come across, which is just great, and it's authentic to the artist, and it just plays great. So let's start with the body of the guitar. As you can see, we have this big lightning bolt thing, which Dimebag had on his guitar. And it's quite an aesthetic here. And of course, we have the two pickups, which one is a Bill Lawrence and one is a hand-wound Dean pickup. And if you notice, if you come close on this, you'll see we have this. I did not do this, came with the guitar. It looks like electrical tape over the pickups, which obviously Dime had done, which I don't know why he did, but it's so odd, yet it's so cool at the same time. And the other noticeable feature on this guitar, of course, is the rivets on, as if you can see, on the volume knobs of this guitar, which Dime also had, you know, put in, which is very cool looking and also quite practical, being like I can just really feel, you know, the throw on the volume knob. So a very cool thing, and it comes with one master tone. All right, so let's hear what this guitar sounds like with a little bit of effects through it, like some flange, and I'm going to use both pickups and hear what that sounds like. Here we go. So using both pickups, I have set the guitar in a clean setting so you get to hear what that sounds like, so you can do your clean metal passages a la Cemetery Gates. So here we go. Finally, let's hear this guitar just going crazy with the whammy bar, which is what Dime did. The very cool thing about this is that you can pull the bar up on this one. The tremolo's not blocked, although you can block it. So to be a true Dime player, you need the tremolo to go up. But let's hear what all this crazy whammy bar sounds like. Here we go. Guitars have been making some of the finest non-traditional shaped guitars for heavy metal and hard rock players since the late 70s. And as you can see, this Dimebag Cowboy from Hell guitar is certainly a choice for someone who is a fan of Dime or a fan of just shredding, because this axe is meant to be played on. So I urge you to check it out.